Oh my goodness, boys. This is some of the most exciting news we have ever had, merch-wise and gameplay-wise, for Security Breach. I'm cutting straight to the chase. Earlier today, Scott made a post over on the Reddit saying, "Watch out, guys! Funko is going to be revealing some brand new merch for Security Breach later today, and it has some major gameplay spoilers." Also, we got some movie news for the FNAF movie. I will be making a video on that later today, so subscribe because you don't want to miss it. There was a lot of exciting news to cover for the movie. It's great. Subscribe. So Scott's post is called "Let's Try This Again," which is just the best name he has ever given to a post. "Hey everyone, I wanted to announce that there will be some big reveals coming later today for Security Breach." Yes, he totally just dropped that upon us. "I've been working with Funko on some new product designs that I'm really excited about. Funko and I both felt the need to try to win you all over again and prove we can design great-looking products. And I really think the products they will reveal later today look really cool, and trust me, they do. It's only two products, but they still look really good in my opinion. The products will also give away some details about the gameplay mechanics of Security Breach, so be watching for it. And it's pretty obvious, and yes, we'll be talking about it." So, I guess this is where I put a spoiler, just in case you don't want to be spoiled, but honestly, who freaking cares at this point? It's Security Breach. It's been spoiled countless times at this point. 3, 2, 1, this is Funko's tweet. "Attention, all Five Nights at Freddy's fans. Here is a sneak peek of two brand new products to add to your FNAF collection, and oh boy, am I gonna be picking them up. Tune in at 11 a.m. PST to see the full 12-inch statues designs and to pre-order." Now, it's not actually 11 a.m. PST right now, so I'm gonna have to wait to post this video. For me, that's like 30 minutes away, so I do have to wait, unfortunately. But I do wanna see a preview of this, and of course, I want to pre-order it because these look hella dope. I hate myself for saying that, but anyways, let's take a look at the figures themselves. These look absolutely incredible. Honestly, I feel like we've been waiting for figures, not action figures, but proper, like, collectible figurines for a very long time. And now we finally have one. 1-foot-tall figurines for FNAF Security Breach. So, first off, we have Freddy and Gregory. Not only do we have an official look at Gregory, what he looks like, what he's going to be doing, we also see him inside of Glamrock Freddy himself. Also, take a look at Gregory, and now take a look at this shirt I have. You cannot tell me that this is a different shirt. I own his shirt. It seems like he has a band-aid on his chin, so clearly he has a boo-boo, probably from Vanny, which, speaking of Vanny, we will be getting to her very shortly, but I do want to keep talking about this for a little bit. So yes, we have Gregory inside of Glamrock Freddy's chest cavity. It looks like his chest can just open up, you know, normal, as these characters should do, just have a hole inside their stomach to store kids. And that basically confirms that when Freddy said, "Gregory, be still, I think she's found us," in the trailer, that confirms that he is inside of Glamrock Freddy, and that also does confirm that that is Freddy's voice, if you were doubting it wasn't, if you were doubting it was. It's his voice, okay? I make no sense, but trust me, this confirms that was him. Freddy also appears to be looking off into the distance. I don't know what he's looking at. Maybe Vanny coming up from behind them. I'm not entirely sure. Also, it appears that he is missing his eyebrows. Overall, the figure is very, very accurate. It looks super clean. Just everything about it looks fan-freaking-tastic, and I cannot wait to pick it up. And of course, I will be getting it and reviewing it on the channel. So, that is another reason to subscribe if you are new. I mean, here's some analytics, right? This is what viewers love to see, my analytics. Take a look at it. Subscribe right now. And so now we are moving on to Vanny, or Vanessa herself. This was very interesting. While Glamrock Freddy and Gregory make sense as two characters, that's why it's called Freddy and Gregory, this figure is called Vanny and Vanessa. And of course, it's just Vanny. So why are there two names? Well, my theory is, my game theory, if you will, is that we will be seeing unmasked Vanny in Security Breach. My guess is that Vanny, when she's in her bunny costume, is named Vanny. You know, you got Bunny, you got Vanessa, Vanny, boom. But the person inside of that suit is named Vanessa, which is confirmed, apparently, so this is great. That's my guess. I really love the gesture that she is doing. It is very similar, right, boys? Think about this. It is very similar to what Glitch Trap does in the Pizza Party minigame in Help Wanted. Just calling that out, boys. Just calling it out. So, this new gameplay mechanic is going to be hiding inside of Freddy Fazbear himself. And the fact that Scott called it a gameplay mechanic makes me think that we will be playing as Gregory, which was something. It was a thought that I had. It was an idea. It was in one of my predictions videos. But I don't really know if I'm all for it, you know? I think hopping inside of Freddy is going to be so goddamn amazing. But also at the same time, I wanted to play a security guard. I wanted to see what it was going to be like roaming around the mall with the flashlight, with the walkie-talkie, calling in to people, you know, checking up on them. Maybe we'll still do that. Maybe there'll be like separate sections where you, at one point you play as Gregory, another point you play as security woman. I don't know, but it seems like based off of what Scott has said and based off of this new brand new figurine, we will be playing as Gregory, which again, it's very interesting. So joke's on you to all the people that are like, oh, Gregory's just a random character. They put him in there, put him in the trailer for no reason. Very clearly, he is very important to the game.
It doesn't make any sense. My whole world has been turned upside down.
Okay, so Funko revealed the entirety of the figurines. And I'm baffled. I'm bamboozled, bro. What? Okay, so this is Freddy and Gregory. As you can see, it is not just Freddy and Gregory. It looks like Vanny is peeking out behind a wall. Yep, she's just kind of there. So they are clearly trying to hide from Vanny. They are trying to hide behind this obscure structure, just poking out from the ground. But Vanny is peeking out, you know, trying to get them. There's not too much to talk about here, but the next one, it blows me away. Remember how the set was called Vanny and Vanessa? Well, get this, boys. Vanessa is security woman. I don't know what to think. This changes everything. Also, can I just say, I know it's my thing, haha, you know, women are cute, women are hot, but legitimately, why do they look so good? Like, you know, Vanny's like, you know, hips out, security woman's peeking out from behind her, behind the plant. Her face looks beautiful. I know, it's my bit, you know, haha, women are hot, but like, legitimately, why did they have to make them look so goddamn beautiful? This is my first time loading up the site. I'm about to see how much they cost. They cost $50. Okay, that is kind of exactly what I was thinking they were gonna cost, around that price range, so I'm not all too surprised. Getting a better look at these things, they just look so goddamn beautiful, right? Not even just the women, all right? I'll say it. Freddy looks good too. I'm not gonna say that about Gregory because that's very weird. But honestly, boys, this is just incredible to see. This is so cool. I cannot wait to buy these things. I am going to buy these things. I am buying these things. They look absolutely goddamn beautiful. Scott, Funko, you outdone yourselves, boys. I completely forgive all of your past mistakes because this is amazing. Truly, it is amazing. It may seem like I'm hyping it up for the video, but honestly, like having a figurine of FNAF and even just thinking about where FNAF has come, you know, like, it's FNAF 2's 6-year anniversary today, and I have such great memories playing that game. And I know people are gonna say, oh, technically it's tomorrow. It released on Steam today, this day, 6 years ago. Jesus Christ, that was a struggle. But yeah, just thinking about where FNAF has come and seeing all these amazing figurines, it's just honestly incredible, and I cannot wait to see where the franchise goes in the future. And we know exactly where it's gonna go: Security Breach, and of course the movie news video coming out later today. Again, subscribe if you haven't. You've made it through this whole video without subscribing. What is wrong with you? I just realized my lights were not on for this section of the video. Apologies, but that is going to be it for me today. I say today again, I'll be back later today. I don't know when these are going to ship out, but I again am definitely going to be getting them. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all on the flip side.
Gregory, be still. I think she's found us.